Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Kenyans. The last 2 weeks have been a difficult time for us as a country, where Kenyans have regrettably lost lives, many have been injured, property destroyed, and our institutions, especially constitutional institutions, attacked. Once again, I extend my deepest condolences to those who unfortunately lost their lives. One life, as we all know, lost is a life too many. To the mothers, fathers, siblings, relatives, and friends of those who lost their lives, my deepest sympathies and condolences to you all. Equally, to the many others who are injured and recuperating, I wish them quick recovery. The government of Kenya will support all those who've lost their lives and those who've been injured. Despite all this, as a nation, we are finally discussing issues. We are not discussing tribes, personalities, or political formations, but rather, we are discussing issues that affect each and every one of us. Issues of taxation, debt, budget, corruption, the cost of living, unemployment, and opportunities for all Kenyans